I'm ready to go over the edge. Training was nerve-wracking. That first drop, you're pretty tentative. They gave me the chicken award, and I said, if there's a spot left, I'll go. Hoping there was no spots left. That was as exhausting as reeling in a marlin. Oh my word. Wow. Oh, this is over the edge for the Boy Scouts. It's all about raising money for Boy Scouts in Northeast Florida. Appreciate so many people, complete sellout, put their time and effort into doing this. We organized this thing in 3 months once we got the go ahead from the building owner. Sponsors stepped up like LBA. Certified Financial, and just so many other people that made this possible. The number of scouts that went out and raised money for themselves, that just really blew me away. Number of young scouts that want to do this, they're in a heck of a lot better shape than I am. Those kids probably had a ball doing it. I'm exhausted.
We are really excited to be a part of this first time event here in Jacksonville, Florida, and looking forward to going over the edge to support the Boy Scouts. That was absolutely awesome. That was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, and I am so glad that we could put this together, and I'm so glad that this event has come to this great city of Jacksonville.